Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we're gonna do Lumol R5. We are going to find out what free-to-play units I use to clear this dungeon fast and safe. Tada! So these are the best free-to-play units you can use for this dungeon. However, be informed that this dungeon is very late game, so of course you're gonna have a very endgame rune requirement like this. If not, then this comp is gonna occasionally fail. Now this dungeon is very YOLO. You have to kill a boss before the boss kills you. Therefore, in phase 1, go straight for the boss. Phase 2, straight to the boss. Same goes with the last stage. Always go for the boss. Defense is offense in here. Offense is defense in here. Now, there's no way your unit is gonna lose to these minions. Now, for the first stage, the boss is gonna keep on healing every time he gets a turn. So you need heal block unit like Colin or Sabrina. They're both very useful, and the attack break is a bonus. Or if you can nuke the boss down, then maybe you don't need the heal block. See, you don't need the heal block. Second stage. This one is the most straightforward stage. The boss is just gonna nuke you with pure damage, and Tetra is just gonna cleanse all your debuffs one by one, and she's gonna make sure your lowest HP unit is not gonna die with the shield. There we go. Now my Tetra is not Devil Mon up, guys, so I believe you are going to have an easier time compared to me. For the stage, really, we don't care about getting silenced, we're the twins. And Tetra, look at that. Just like that, all the debuffs are gone. Now don't use Pheromos, Pheromos doesn't work here. Tetra is a superior pick than Pheromos. And there we go, how fast did we clear this dungeon? 1 minute 41. And our best time is actually 1 minute 14 seconds, I'll show you. As long as we have Tetra, we're gonna be fine. Taku, stop singing, it's making my eardrums bleed. We don't need Sabrina actually. But yeah, this is the team, guys. Even without Sabrina, this free-to-play comp is really amazing. That is what makes this team very strong and safe. Because we're not scared if we lose a member, we're still gonna win. Tetra is the key. Bye bye! Okay guys, that's all for the video. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll catch you guys on my next video. Bye!